Justin here with Makers Making Change, and really excited about our December 3rd Guinness World Records attempt for the most people to take a DIY online assistive technology lesson. What we're going to do in our lesson is actually talk a little bit about DIY assistive technology, the benefits of it, how it makes the technology people use affordable, as well as a bit of an insight to the enablement it provides. And so what we also want to go through today is a little bit of a conversation on what's going to happen on December 3rd. Three easy steps for you. So December 3rd, we have 24 hours of a window that we can get as many people as possible signed in and having taken that lesson. The lesson itself is about 30 minutes, and there's three things you need to do. You're going to sign on to the website, you're going to access the lesson, and then you're going to tell all your friends. So we're going to walk through that in a couple steps here, and I'll just show you on my screen exactly what we're going to follow through on December 3rd together. All right, let's go there next. All right, so the next thing we're going to do is we're going to go to atworldrecord.com. We're going to click on the lesson button, and that's going to take us into the lesson homepage. Navigate down the lesson, you're going to see a few of the things, what we're going to learn. We're going to talk about a number of different points here today and meet a lot of different people in the community. Navigate down to that lesson, find your first topic, and once you click into that, the video is going to start playing and you've begun your records attempt. Keep following through all of those things. You're going to find at one point we have two little quizzes here, but don't worry, these aren't pass-fail. Anything you answer is going to be good here. We just need to try to keep a little bit of the content alive in your brain. That's the whole goal today. And as we go through to the end of the lesson, make sure you click that final button, and that will now record you as an official attempt for our Guinness World Record title. Looking forward to having you participate with us on December 3rd, and really excited to set the hashtag AT World Record.